Okay, we're live for Guilty Gear.
All right, so this is probably just a button check. Okay.
There's still a button check, so just give it a second.
Yeah, I'll go tweet it out. Yeah. Yo. A plug?
There's a plug right here. Okay. Alright, so we're live at Guilty Gear. They can start anytime.
Okay, I will let them know as soon as I send a tweet out.
So we have how many players for Guilty Gear? We have 12, okay?
Yeah, pretty good.
It's not that bad, it's consistent. Week. It's better, it's over...
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. If we tweet Arc Systems?
Yeah, I'm just about to do that.
Oh, okay, cool.
So, Arc Systems, you.
Okay, let me take care of mine.
Alright, I'll tell them. Alright, are they starting?
They can start anytime. I hope they're not playing. Yeah, she's looking for it. Just tell them they can start. Okay, so we're here. Thank you for tuning in. We are live with Guilty Gear. Who dares? Stay tuned for Street Fighter. Don't worry, it's coming.
Yeah, Street Fighter will be on after.
Yeah, so Joe versus Twack.
Yeah. Yeah, Soul versus Sin.
Oh, I put that down.
Oh, you're posting on the Facebook page.
Yeah.
So, heaven or hell. Duel. I posted it wrong. Let's
rock. All right. So, Joe is a pretty solid Soul player.
I'm gonna let you take care of that.
Okay. Yeah, it goes for the same jump. Black's trying to get out of the corner. Oh, he's getting okay. So. Oh, maybe. Oh, he's switching positions. Yeah. Oh, never mind. Black first, so. Okay, knockdown. Good confirm on the counter hit. Oh, is he gonna get the second jump? Yep. Oh, very good confirm. Goes for the air throw reset. I don't know if he even had to there. He might have killed without the reset even. Duel. Turn up the heat. Second round. Oh, no. Wow! He's got the double. The double bandit burger combo as well. This is impressive. Here we go, 5k. Here. Get the knockdown. He's working on a perfect here. Oh, goes for the low. Back near wires, he's so good. Burst out. Yeah, he has to burst though, basically. Yeah, so otherwise he's stuck. Anti-air. Is it enough? Yeah, there it is. Alright, Joe takes the first game.
Alright, please report your matches for Guilty Gear. OG23 versus Cradle, who won that? Please play.
Alright. Yeah, that was pretty convincing. Joe won that pretty well. And that's 1-0. First to 2, you know the normal stuff.
Hey, guard.
Alright, here we go.
Guard. Do you have your choice?
Oh, he's a command grab.
Danger man, what's happening?
Pretty early burst. Yeah, Gunflame pass there. Good normal kind of pressure stuff.
I said check the button.
I'm looking a little, here we go. Oh, Thrax getting some stuff started. Oh, okay, he's got some good hits. Oh, DP though. Joe's out of there. Yeah, Gunflame's after you. Trying to catch him doing something. Catches him that time. There's the knockdown. Overhead. Oh, doesn't get him though. Wow, Black is really not air teching on those resets. That's good. Yeah, it's one more round for Joe, and he's got this one. And you know, it's looking pretty good so far. Black hasn't really gotten much started. Oh, mashing burst. First second he can there. Joe's just, you know, he's being pretty careful in here, though. Just kind of staying at, like, that range that Soul wants to stay at. Very good. Oh, the double Bannerbringer combo but doesn't quite work. Still nice though. He did get that earlier. There's the pressure. Oh, he's using his all his meter on FD, trying to get some Joe away, but it doesn't. Nothing comes of it. And there it is. That's 2-0 for Joe. And yeah, Joe wins 2-0. So win straight. But yeah, Joe, I don't think he hasn't been to any of the weeklies before now. Any of the last two that we had. This is the third one right now. And yeah, this is his first time coming to one. So maybe he'll, I think he'll do really well. His soul is, you know, it's really nice. He's got good, you know, he's got the, like, really nice combos. Like, you saw I did the double Bannerbringer combo. He dropped it once, but he also got it once, which is, you know, better than most people, right? So, yeah, we'll see how he does.
Gotcha Man, Joe. On straight, please.
Oh, gotcha man against Joe.
What's the score?
The score was 2-0. Oh, you're not thinking about that.
Yeah, Ryan.
Cool. We're just figuring out the next game.
I got it. Gotcha Man, play Bash with Stampede. Off straight.
So I think it is going to be Cha-Cha Man, or sorry, Gacha Man against Joe on stream next. Which Gacha Man can play Rammlethal and Kai. He mostly plays Kai recently. I don't think his Rammlethal is really in shape right now. Here he comes. And yeah, he's going to be fighting Joe, who just played. So that's going to be, this should be a really good match. You know, if Ryan is a very aggressive player, he plays very quickly.
Who dares to
so we'll see how he does here. Okay, now I have the chat up. Now I can see whatever people send. No problem. Okay. So yeah, Soul versus Kai.
Central Morgan Tower. Soul versus Kai. Get ready to
I gotta do the names over here. Yeah, Gacha Man on the right, actually. Yeah, yep.
Heaven
all right, so first game, Gacha Man against Joe. It is neutral, whipping some buttons. Oh, 6P. Good confirm. There we go. Ryan's got some pressure going. Gacha Man. Oh, but Joe gets around him. Oh, but the what? Stun Edge YRC. Here we go. Oh, jumps out of the pressure after 6H. Oh, anti-air. Oh, just drained all his meter there. Yeah, gotcha, man. Not in a good spot right now. Oh, but he gets out. Here we go. Blocks 2H. Oh, whips 2H. Here we go. Oh, pressure. Oh, I guess a counter hit. Oh, whoops. I'm sure that was supposed to be grabbed. Ultra did not start yet. Street Fighter's gonna be on after this. Alright, knockdown. Oh, if he doesn't. Oh, that's. Okay, that's a big deal. If Gacha Man can get. Oh, it's not enough. Oh, he could. He might have been able to OTG there. Oh, I guess Joe's burst. Okay, that's good. Oh, that's gonna be it. Wow. Stun Edge FRC. Yes, it was like really late when you could FRC it, right? Like not right away at all. Alright, anyways. Oh, catches him with Bandit Revolver, no confirm though. He was crouching, so I think he could have got something, but. Oh, combo for Gacha Man. Not able to get anything as Oki though. And Joe's back in. He cancels out the gunplay on Stun Edge. A lot of gun flips. Alright, here we go. Gacha Man got out of the corner. Oh, I think he messed up Stun Edge or Stun Edge YRC there. Jump dust. Oh, doesn't get the combo. Runs under. Nice concussion, man. Reverse the situation. Keeps him in the corner with the air grab. Overhead. Is he gonna kill? Oh, not quite. He might have been able to go for the super there. Alright, here we go. Air grab. Bandit breaker. Okay. Yeah, he needs to be. Joe really needs to get this mix up to stay in. Oh, doesn't look like it. Yeah, grinder. Yeah, Ryan is playing Kai. Yeah, that's a good guy. Joe takes the round. Okay, so 1-1. In rounds, that is. Still the first one. Here we go. Oh, he's. I'm really happy that he at least. Even though, you know, he got it once, he missed it once, but he's going for the double Banebringer combos. You know, that's good. Showing off a little bit, right? Okay, here we go. Oh, drops it. He could have gotten so much there off the counter hit. Oh, Banebringer doesn't quite work there. Knock down. Question for Gacha, man. He really needs to get a couple hits to stay in here. Okay. Joe just kind of being careful. Blocks the overhead. Good reaction. Normals. Alright, here is the pressure. Catches him. RC. Yeah, there it is. Oh no! He didn't just go for Fafnir. Oh, knockdown. Oh, it wasn't close enough. He didn't get the. Not quite close enough. Oh, anti-air TP. Oh, grabs the burst! Through the burst. As soon as Let's Go Ryan appears in the chat, the burst gets thrown. Oh, man. That was crazy. Oh, he's switching to Ramlethal. Alright. So, Ryan earlier was saying that his Ramlethal is not really in practice right now. I don't remember exactly what he said, but it sounded like, you know, he's pretty not confident in his character right now. But I mean, he's picking it now, so I guess we'll find out. Going into the second game after a loss and switching characters is not a good look though. Oh, command grab. Okay, he's getting going on it though. Yeah, gets a setup. Nice, catches the DP. Wow, okay. Ramlethal doing pretty well right now. Oh, good backdash. Just knocked down. Wow, okay, he probably went under the far slash there. Oh, drops the combo though. That could have been it. Good guard cancel. Oh my god, Ryan really wants to hit. Also hate death. Oh, combo. You know, Soul can just like turn it around right away, so okay, air grab. Yeah, switch sides, keep him in the corner. Ryan's not budging though. Oh wow, catches him with the ball YRC. I don't know the name of that move. He's being so careful. Oh, he got it. Okay, the trade. Probably with 5k. Joe won the first one.
All or nothing.
Yeah. Yeah, he made Ryan switch characters. Alright, knockdown for Joe. Nothing comes of it though. Oh, never mind. He gets another knockdown. Yeah, Fafnir. Ryan's being really careful. I think he should be trying to jump out of the corner a little bit more. There we go. Oh, just to go for a double down roll combo. I don't know. I've never seen that before. Here we go. Eric, if you're talking about VF Eric, he plays Elfeld, yeah. Bernard plays Venom, though. Yeah, Bernard plays Venom. Okay, here we go. Bandit-bringer! Oh, no. Oh, three to burst again! Oh, this guy. Okay. Oh, misses. Okay, here's the grab. He's the DP, but he still gets the side switch. Joe is out. Oh, never mind. Up down. This is really close. Gacha Man could win the game here. Oh, he's got. Okay, Joe doesn't have meter anymore, but he's got his burst back? Oh, no. Alright, here we go. He's gotta be really careful. He might. Oh, yeah, there's the burst. Okay, yeah, there it is. I saw that. So Gatchaman won that one, so it's 1-1 now. He's getting serious. Gatchaman's hair is also much longer than last time I saw him. Not as long as mine, but, you know. So much longer. Is the Wii U here today, by the way? No? Okay. It's all good. Yeah, I get you. Alright, well, third game. Oh, spit 6P from Gatchaman. Alright, got the knockdown. Oh, was that a cross-up? It looked like it could have been. That would have been really sneaky. Oh, nice combo. Doesn't go for a real setup though. Just kind of knocks him away with the jump dust. Okay, got it. Yeah. Alright, well this round's looking good for Gatchaman. He might take it from Joe here. And you know, this is a really important match. I think if Joe wins this, I'm not sure what his next match is, but you know, he's playing, I think he can do it. Oh no, Joe's next match after this one, I mean. I'm not sure who it'll be, but you know, if he wins this, I think he can do well in that too. Whatever it is. You know, he's just looking pretty clean with Sol right now. I don't know how well he knows the matchup though against Rambuco. Slayer. Someone says something about Slayer? But yeah, Roll D is a really good Slayer player. He's not here today. Oh, you're right, Gatchaman is spelled wrong. That wasn't me though, that was Russell. There we go. Okay. Yeah, this is looking pretty good for Joe right now. He's got his burst, he's got the life advantage. Ryan. Gotta get the knockdown soon. Here we go. Tries to set up, but Joe is just jumping and pressing buttons. That's exactly what you do when Ram with all those fake setups. You just don't sit there. Block. Oh, he walked into the second one. Joe really likes doing that. He went for the air grab reset. He really likes doing those air grab resets. But hasn't been working out so far. Hello. First. Oh, he needs. Gatchaman needs to run this back. Oh, good combo. Okay. Very nice. Okay, matched out. Setup didn't quite work. Might have messed it up a little bit there. Oh, this is bad. This is bad news for Gatchaman. And there it is. Joe takes the second game. Or third game. But Joe wins that 2-1. So, win. 2-1, yeah. Alright. Yeah. That's how Arxis to give us codes to get to give away. Joe versus Chacha, man. That'll be pretty cool. Chacha, man, you're ready for it. Yeah, Aries Cool 24. The theme for the intro in Revelator is awesome. I love it. So cool. And it's like it's pretty too. I really like it.
So Joe beat Gatchaman. Now he has to play Chachaman.
Yeah, go for Gatchaman and Chachaman.
We don't make up these names, okay? People with
there's
their
also
nicknames.
In Buffalo. There's just Chacha.
Yeah. Brian. Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, his is like Asukin Chacha.
So, well, I thought he just enters as Chacha.
Yeah, I call him. People call him Chacha. It's much easier. I don't know why. It's from an anime. I don't remember.
Nah.
I'm gonna bug him right now. I'd be like, watch real players play Guilty Gear.
Damn. This is looking pretty good so far. Joe doesn't come out that much to ANC for Guilty Gear, but his soul is solid. I don't know if he net plays or just plays with more other people and stuff like that. They're sitting down, getting ready.
I just want to let you guys know that this stream does commercials every between 20 to 30 minutes, okay? Mm-hmm. So just a warning, okay?
Oh, we lost.
Whoa,
the sound.
What happened?
Ryan did something. I can see it in his
did
face.
Did he turn it off?
What did you do?
Ryan turned it off.
Oh, no. Gotcha, man.
Gotcha, yeah. Man. Gotcha, man. Turned off the system.
Oh, sorry, man. Guys. I hope we don't have to do the whole like system restore thing.
Give us 2 minutes. Oh, man. I think it will do this. I think it'll do it. It'll be like, hey, you did turn me off properly.
Even when you do, it says that sometimes. I don't know how it works. Like, on the, does anyone else have this problem with the super slim PS3s?
Yeah.
You, like, turn it off, and then the light's red, like, it's off.
What happens?
And then the light's red, and it's off, and then you, like, unplug it, and it still says you, like, didn't turn it off properly.
Yeah. I've never had that, actually.
Because the other ones, the older ones, have, like, a switch on the back that turns it, like, all the way off, and you got to hit that. Yeah, but the super slim doesn't have that, so I don't know.
So this is not a Canadian thing. This is a player thing, okay? Should I go there and figure...
Yeah, this isn't... Canada is not responsible for this guy. He's his own guy. I don't know where he went, even. He's just like... Oh, no, he's just on the left there. You just can't see him. That gray shirt there is Russell, and then on to the left of Russell is Ryan. You can't see him right now. Yeah, it takes a little while to finish the system restore. I hope that it doesn't happen, but it's probably going to. Man, as soon as we tweet it out, someone, you gotta crash the PS3. Let's see, what's going on over there? Sounds like a Canadian lie. There we go. That makes me feel better. That'll keep you guys entertained. You can look at this this dog here.
All right. Okay. So we're back. We're back. Downcast? What the hell? He's here, isn't he?
No, he's not here this week, actually.
Okay. All right. We got to just... you know what? While this starts, we're going to do a quick commercial break, okay?
I guess it makes sense. There's nothing to watch anyways.
Yeah. We'll be right back in 1 minute, I promise. For people with ad blocker, Ryan's going to keep you guys company, okay?
Yeah, by the way, it wasn't me, Ryan. There's two Ryans. Making me look bad.
So basically, your plug is just really loose. Or either that or the plug is just...
Oh, it's not my plug. I just brought it to the system.
Oh, okay.
The cable is AMC's.
Okay.
There's no way to blame me for this one.
It's your system.
Yes, it's my system. That's true.
I blame both.
Yeah.
Okay, what are we doing? So Chacha Man and Joe are playing now. You're going to play Cradle.
There's a couple people here at Twitch.
And
Cradle.
Hi, off stream for Guilty Gear. Gotcha Man, OG23. Bash the Stampede. Karn. Bash. Karn. Let's go play. When there's a free... there's only two stations, okay? So choose wisely.
How does Nightbot work? Do you, like, give it phrases to say?
Yeah, I give it questions. So it runs, like, let's say, every 20 minutes.
Okay.
Or if there's 25 lines or more. Like, people respond, so... All this esports stuff that we're not using. And Nightbot actually stops spammers, so...
Yeah, last week, you know Jabir, right?
Yeah.
Jabir was spamming in chat and he got automatically banned.
Oh.
It was so funny.
You can't do that.
Yeah.
Well, what was he spamming about?
Just
random things?
I don't remember. He was just like, go roll D or something like that. It was pretty
okay,
funny.
Okay, sorry about the wait there. We're back. That was a good break. Hope you guys went to the washroom or whatever.
You got yours. Actually, I left my Sprite somewhere. I should go look for that.
Yeah, they're still there.
Oh, there it is. I got to go grab it. I'll be right back.
What's happening? Bash and Karn. You guys playing? Okay. Alright, sorry about that little delay there. I don't really know what to say. We've had the PS3 for like 6-7 years in the FGC, so...
The PS3s are old.
Yeah, it happens.
Super old.
But PS4 is even worse. You just tap the button.
Yeah, just like your cat runs by and like his tail touches the button. It's like, oh, I guess I'm not playing online anymore.
Nope. Got bodied.
Yep.
By the power button.
I remember seeing it. It was a funny clip. I forget what it was from.
It was from
video.
Shen.
Yeah, yeah, he's just like, this is, he's just like, this is the best cat.
Yeah.
That's
so his cat sat down on the PS4.
And it turned
and
off.
And turned it off. He was like, what happened? And
but he wasn't even mad. He was just like, look at this cat. This is the best cat. It was so funny.
It's the cat that decides gameplay, basically. It's the god cat.
Yeah, the cat decides everything, really. That's just how cats are,
you know? Yeah, yeah. Actually, that's how cats are. They don't care. They're like, hey, we're...
They're just like, no, this is happening now. No, you got to feed me.
I know we're getting away from the Guilty Gear talk, but I just want to say...
Well, it's been a bit of a break now.
When you come home, if you have a dog, you'll be like, oh, man, welcome back. La, la, la.
Yeah, yeah.
When you come home and there's a cat, like...
It's like, why did you bring me? Yeah, you're late.
You're late. Where's my food? You better. I'm sorry. I'm gonna let Ryan talk the game. I don't know much about Guilty Gear. So.
All right.
Are you guys good? But they check nothing, right?
All right, they're going right into it?
Yeah.
Okay, so Joe versus... Yeah, this stuff is good, yeah. Okay, Joe versus Cha-Cha Man. So, okay, Joe wasn't here last week, but Cha-Cha Man won last week. And, you know, looking at the bracket, you know, after losing to Cha-Cha, I really don't like that number 2 next to my name in the seating.
Heaven or hell.
So we'll see how I can deal with that. But anyways, yeah, Cha-Cha's really good. Joe's been looking really solid, too, so far. Here we go. Some neutral game. Gets in with the pin, but no knockdown. Oh, 6P. All right, here's a combo. You know, most Canadian players... Most American players that aren't, the most people who aren't in Japan are not that responsible about confirming their counter hit 60s. That's something I've noticed at least. I don't know if that's true or not. Anyways, so first round is looking pretty good for Joe. He's got the life lead, but you know, Millie can take it all the way just like this. 6P catches him jumping out. And you know, just like that, the life's already in Cha-Cha's favor. Oh, Cha-Cha's trapped in the air, gets down though. You know, if Joe wins and I, if Joe wins this, he'll be in winner's finals actually, whoever wins this. Gets into winner's finals. Oh, jump jab. Trying to go for the command grab probably, but gets grabbed out of this setup. So yeah, it's first round for Cha-Cha. You know, things were looking good at the start for Joe, but didn't pan out, you know? Alright, here we go. Oh, reset. Oh, blocks the burst. Very nice from Joe. He's looking like he really wants his round right now. Is this Joe playing a Karn or... This is not Karn. This is a different Joe. Alright. Yeah, this is Peter Parker, I think is the tag he goes by. Oh, here we go. Yeah, just blocking to try and get the DP. I guess Joe's burst, but Cha-Cha is not looking too healthy here. He just lost so much health right at the start of the round. And he's been working the whole time just to try to get that back. Again for the relaunch. And this. Caught him. Alright, one more mix-up might do it. Go. Oh, he just got his burst back. I wasn't even looking at that. Alright, here we go. Far slash takes it for Cha-Cha. First game for Cha-Cha. Give him the game there, yeah. They're going right back into it. So serious. Look at how serious they are. Joe just always looked... I don't know. I don't know if he really looks serious, but oh, we gotta go back to the. Here we go. Oh, 2D underneath. Is that 5H? That wasn't even far slash. That was just straight up 5 heavy. Oh, no knockdown though. Just a little bit too far away. Pressure for Cha-Cha. Oh, there we go. Alright, back dash is out. Not quite a knockdown. Wow, you know. It doesn't seem like that much has even happened yet, but, you know, Joe already has such a huge life lead. As good as Amelia is, you know, Guts, her health is pretty low. Oh, counter hit 6P, there it is. Yeah, when Amelia gets a knockdown, she definitely is a beast, though. Okay, here we go. Oh, is that the one Is that the one I should use between games? Okay.
Anyways.
Oh, big pin. Okay. Knockdown. Cross up. That cross up is like, it's pretty hard to block because it's not really that fast. You get a lot of time to look at her just jumping up into the sky. But, oh, he caught. You have a lot of time to look at Nilia just like going up into the sky. But, you know, she's just jumping up, right? You're just like getting ready to block on the way down. She's like, okay, I need to switch to high blocking. So I don't know. I have a lot of fun. I have trouble blocking that. Code soon. Alright, here we go. Looking pretty even right now. Oh, didn't quite get anything off that pin there. Sasha gets his pin back though. Knockdown. Joe's really not going for the DP, which is good. Cha-Cha's wasting a lot of his pressure trying that. Oh, here we go. Okay, that's knockdown. That's all gonna depend on what this next mix-up. Oh no, he drops it! He tries to go for the 6H combo. The 6H ender. I guess he wanted Secret Garden, probably. Oh, and there it is. 2H. Takes the round for Cha-Cha. And he just needs to win this. Now that he's got that round, he's really back into it. Just needs this one, and he's good. There we go. Oh, the throw. This is a pretty big deal. Oh, this is not looking great. Yo has his burst, though. And to be honest, I would like to see him use it. And there it is. Oh, he's being so careful, but he's not blocking low. Tries to go for the air grab. Oh, big. Okay, 2D. Back in the air. I really like watching Joe play. Okay, here we go. Corner pressure for Cha-Cha. Oh, okay, good guard cancel. Oh my god, tries to grab. He thought he was gonna do a gold burst, I think. Yes, that must have been what he was looking for. Oh, he's being so good. No, that's it! OTG! Oh, it's not enough! Oh, the pin! The pin snipes him. Yeah, that's 2-0 for Cha-Cha, man. I'm going up now, right? Alright, I gotta go play now.
Alright, I'm gonna get Cha-Cha Man on mic, okay? I'm a Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat, any other game but GG player, so. So we got Ryan Ken versus Cradle. Sorry, I'll give you the mic because you'd be better off doing it alone.
How do you think I commentate Marvel? I just talk shit.
Versus chip.
I don't even know the names of the moves in this game. I just give them my own like nicknames.
Don't be careful. The stream might go against you.
No, the stream has to be on my side. Heaven or hell. Like Eddie, like you know the shark. I call it Shark Week. Like it has a name. I don't know what it is. When he teleports and has a name, I don't know what it's called. Oh yeah, that's it. I mean the names of the moves, I don't know what they are. Okay, so Ryan Ken versus Cradle. Cradle, he came out to the monthly tournaments that we had on Sundays. Like I think the first two, and then he never came back again. It's good that he's back. Oh my god, Dizzy. Shark Week Super.
Duel. All or nothing.
Oh my god, Shark Week. Okay, the unblockable burst. I mean, unblockable dust, my bad. Oh, is it hand time? We got some basic things. Oh my god. Is he gonna go nuts? Oh my god, he's invisible, how do you block? He's kind of screwed. He's just corner too long. He might get command grab. There we go, command grab.
I felt that coming.
So I mean, the advantage that Kratos should be pushing is that like no one here really knows how to fight Chip. I don't know how to fight Chip myself. So. He should just go super ham. Okay, game 2.
Heaven or hell. Duel. One. Let's run.
Is Great White the name of the super? Okay, so got up. I mean, the Chip is definitely doing what Chip's supposed to do is go ham. Okay, let's just call out a reset. Okay, nice. Yo, Ryan Ken made it out of pools at EVO and Winners, and I think he won just the matches, I want to say. I also made it out of pools at Winners, but I think I lost immediately. I just lost to 2 Japanese players right away. And I was hyped because I made it out of Winners. Yeah, that is not body by Japanese players. Is this the real... Because I know they're giving away a Steam Pass. Okay, good anti. Oh, nice throw. We got some corner pressure. Oh my god, Dead Man's Hand. That was hype. Okay, good command grab. Yeah, I don't know if they're trolling us or if it's the real account. Well, the thing is, the real Twitter account, like their official Twitter account, just trolls everyone. So it's kind of confusing. Okay, so that was 2 quick games. So now it's... No, this can't be Winner's Finals. Oh, to get in? Okay, right. Yeah. So it's going to be Raynex versus Ryan Ken. But yeah, like I said, their official Twitter, official Twitter trolls all the time, so...
Who dares?
I don't know if that's real or not. Yeah. I mean, I don't need any codes because, like, my computer is...
No, I understand. I'm just like, you know, everybody wants free stuff. Right? It's Christmas early. Come on, Arc System Works.
Yeah.
Unless somebody created an art, that's really, that's
pretty bad.
That's degenerate,
that's
right there.
Bad.
I was like, yeah.
Like you can't.
You can't do that.
It's like, you know how they say you can't stream, do that. Fire in a building?
Yeah.
Like you can't just say there's free stuff and troll people like that.
Heaven or hell. Duel. One. Let's rock.
He's trolling us right now. Our System Works, if you are real, thank you for joining us.
I don't know any reason.
Yeah.
So we got Eddie versus Venom.
Christmas present early. Come on. Oh, did he bring that back?
So last week, Roldy won. And he's a Venom player, so let's see if Bernard watched any of his footage. I'm pretty sure he plays Roldy online. Oh god, unblockable. That's so cheap. All right, round 2.
All or nothing.
Oh, I didn't know T-Bar was here. Okay, so they're trying to establish a little bit. Oh my god, Shark. Why pick a neutral when you can Shark? Oh my god, Dead Man Hands and up Blitz. I mean, sorry. A Dust at the same time. Ooh, counter hit. Yeah, that's a good punish on Little Eddie. Okay, so what's Bernard gonna do? Oh, there we go. We got real combos. Bring him in the corner. Okay, that was a good wire shoot teleport. Okay, so he went for the unblockable Dust. Confirmed blockable. Oh god, is this a man grab? It's unblockable? Yeah. That's so sad. Like I said, that's where I draw the line at unblockables. That's too cheap.
Zata versus Venom. Get ready to roll.
This might just be the most elaborate troll. All right, so we got game
Heaven
two.
Or hell. Duel. Duel. One. Let's rock.
Okay, early bird, but he kind of got him. Oh, that was a scramble situation. Nice counter hit. Okay, that was not nice. Well, I mean, he's fighting back. Yeah, a little bit of control. Oh, Shark weak. Take him to the pool hall? No. Okay, so this is scary. He's trying to get out of the corner, man, but it's hard. Like, Ryan Kenny has really good corner pressure. Nice shot. Got a setup. Flies out. Little Eddie scheming. Oh, can he put a finish on it? Oh my god! He unblocked the whole dust. Until you block a dust, it's unblockable. Make a block. So Ryan Ken just gotta make a little bit of space. And go back to playing this game. Nice air throw. Shark weak. Counter hit. Oh my god, Shark weak in the face. Please IK. He's not gonna do it. Okay, I'll take the gray one. I mean, Raynax, he's playing good, but he's just getting stuck in the corner. If he can stay out of the corner, he'll be fine. A little bit of control. I don't know if that's a troll or not. Okay, we got the corner pressure. Nice block. Made it out alive. Hit him with the mad struggle. Okay, good block. I think he's blocking good, but Raynax has to start fighting his way out. Press a few buttons. Before he gets Lil Eddie back. But now he's got Lil Eddie back. Like, just don't get unblockable, and then he'll be okay. And Ryan Ken's scheming hard. Nice counter hit. Try to bait the burst, I think. Yeah, get out of the corner. The sharpshooter? Is he gonna race to Uncle Phil levels? So we said Roldy is Uncle Phil. You know the episode of Fresh Prince? Well, Uncle Phil goes to the pool hall.
Bring out Lucille.
Yeah. So if he wins, he's Uncle Phil level.
Heaven or hell. Duel. Duel. One. Let's rock.
If Ryan Ken wins, he's a lord. Yeah. It's pretty fun. Downcast, you said you want a Blaze Blue tourney? See, the problem is, according to Pui, Blaze Blue is dead in Toronto. Because, what's his name? Darkwing came to Canada Cup and beat our two best players. So apparently Blaze Blue is dead in Toronto. we want to be unblockable. This is gonna be really hard to run it back. I mean, he's going for it. Nice. Lift. But yeah, apparently BB's dead in Toronto because of Darkwing. And I bet on Psychotic versus Darkwing and I lost money. I bet on Bryce versus Darkwing, I lost money. Okay, nice combo. Yeah, Sato doesn't have the best defensive action, so you get him in the corner, you gotta make him pay. I mean, make him pay. Nice job. Ooh, that could have been a counter. Okay, so Ryan Ken's out. Yeah, Psychotic losing was pretty sad. It was pretty sad. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, good mix up. Okay, that was a good one. So yeah, Eddie's gone, you gotta go in. Yeah, chosen. Might have been trying to bait a burst or something, but... Nice, bro. Okay, that- oh my gosh! I respect the attempt so much, though. Like, he really wanted that. Please FD. No, you gotta FD, you gotta FD. Actually, I take it back. He had no meter. He couldn't FD. So, I think it's either losers or I play. Or it might be me and Ryan Ken commentating. Okay.
Who dares to enter the main?
Oh no, it's right there.
Oh?
The chair's right there.
Yeah. Alright.
Don't worry, you're good.
Yep.
For what? Oh, okay, yeah, that's... That's true.
Alright, yeah, so we got Bash the Stampede, aka Bashir, against... Oh, we gotta change the names. Yo, Russell, they got the names. Yeah. Okay, so anyways.
I think you're at the top of the bracket, so you have to wait.
Well, Bernard's a combo away.
Going in with the chip.
Yeah, the chip combos where you just get in the air and then mash as many buttons as you can. Those are so funny.
Oh my god, we got mix-ups. Yo, it's your boy Phil.
Yeah. Wait, Phil?
Ottawa Phil? Or?
Is he here? Is he in the chat? I don't see him.
It says, hey Ryan, it's me, Phil.
Yo, how's it going? Okay, okay. So anyways, this is looking really good for Raynex right now, for Bernard. And there's the first round, yeah. Bash is gonna get his burst back in a sec though, so yeah, not a big deal. He's not really going to this round at disadvantage.
This year he has a reputation for having unreadable bursts.
Yeah?
Like you can't burst him. He just won't do it.
Yeah, no, in Guilty Gear, it's so tempting to go for those like hard burst baits.
Oh yeah.
But like you lose your combo and you're like, damn, I should've just tried like some kind of OS. Just gotta land the game. Alright, here we go. Oh, teleport YSC.
Ooh, watch your toes.
Command grab, yeah. You can hit him out of the command grab now, it's not like AC. But he's in the air, so that's why he's 2-3 whip.
Yeah, Raynex, he was playing Venom.
Yeah, Raynex, he plays Venom and Chip. He kind of knows how to play. He plays some Sin as well. He tried Elfelt initially and decided that she is too dumb.
It was funny, there was a lot of people here. Rikir did the same thing, Psychotic did the same thing.
They're like, start playing Elfelt, and they're like, no, Elfelt's dumb.
They're like, it's too dumb.
Dude, but now we have no Elfelts! I just want to practice the matchup still.
Ryan lost. The bass.
Who?
Oh, yeah? Ryan. Like, Gatchaman?
Gatchaman?
Lost the
bass. Oh my god. He doesn't know how to fight constantly jumping character.
Oh yeah, no, it's hard to fight. Is it?
Wait, that's all
Mei
does.
Was that two already?
That's all Mei does.
They're kind of just talking. Was that two?
I want to say
I thought that was
one,
just one.
There's no way that can be two.
I'm going to ask them.
Because Russell just put one.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, but I don't know if they know that.
Okay, tell
them. Oh, okay, they're going in. They're going in. Okay, okay.
Okay, they're just trolling us. They're trolling.
Yeah, I guess they're not really being
okay,
super
Russell,
serious.
Did you see the... There's a part two to that video that CBC posted.
Yeah, yeah,
where they're interviewing the guy.
Heaven or hell.
Oh, duel, man. Alright, anyway, second game. Oh, catches him going invisible. Alright, good DP from Bernard, yep.
Yeah, please do it for Canada, play Elfelt.
Yeah, we need Elfelt. Everyone pick Elfelt, and then we'll turn it to New York. Do you know like how brutal New York is?
Yeah.
There's Josh and Lossel, and like... I think, I'm not sure if Hotashi's over there, but it's crazy.
I want to say Hotashi's in the south.
Yeah, you're right, actually, you're right.
And they also have Dorian, TK. I'll play Bad Evil a lot.
Yeah, Kid Viper, too. Like, it's actually pretty crazy.
Kid Viper, yeah. Send me to lose.
Yeah, he's
oh, no,
good.
Actually, no, sorry. We played in it.
Oh, okay. Oh, here we go. Hit for Bashir.
Oh, no. Really...
This is a really close round right now.
Hotashi's for yeah, so Bashir, he was playing Axel when the game came out, but now he's trying to play main. I told him it's definitely a better character.
No,
I
don't know, maybe a better character than Axel, but yeah, that was a bad burst day.
I mean, like, Axel's higher on the tier list, but like, for him, I think he played better with main.
Oh, yeah, I agree. Definitely a better character than Bashir. Oh, the beach ball catches him at the top of the screen, wow. Yeah.
Okay,
oh, really? So Rain explodes back 9, but he's supposed to win this one. He's good to go on.
Good
throw. There we go. Oh, counter hit, Alpha Blade.
Oh!
Alpha trade.
Good anti-air.
Did you hear my joke?
What, Alpha trade?
Because if Alpha Blade trade is, it's an Alpha trade.
Oh, I was trying to chat. I don't know the names of the moves. So I just give them all nicknames.
Yeah, that's what most people do. Like the beach ball.
Yeah,
no one calls it like Mr. Otter or whatever. Everyone calls it the beach ball.
Yeah, it's a beach ball.
Anyways. Alright, here goes Chip.
Oh,
overhead. No one should ever get hit by that.
Well, good jump.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, I want a command grab.
Yeah, like one command grab or something?
Oh, there we go. He hurt us.
Chip has like low life, so.
He definitely hurt us.
He bursted out right away though. And there it is. 2-0 for Rain-X. Thanks, Phil. That was a good joke.
Phil,
thank you.
Phil's Ottawa, right? Is Phil Ottawa?
I know a couple Phils. I'm not sure which Phil it is. Sorry, Phil.
That was happening? Oh, okay, 1 minute break.
Yeah, well.
Some advertising. Do you want to shout it out? Oh, okay.
Okay. I'm judging by that reaction, I think that it's Ottawa, Phil. Because Ottawa,
that's
Phil.
That's the sole player?
Yeah, the sole player.
Okay.
Yo, I figured. That's
okay,
what I figured. Okay, it is Sage.
We in there.
Yo, oh, there was something I was going to ask you. Sage, are you playing... Was it about the Bloodborne DLC? Maybe it was.
Oh, I haven't picked that up yet.
Yeah, I haven't gotten it yet. I kind of like asking people like what level I should play it at. Because I want to be like... I want to have my character like low enough level that it's like really hard so that it lasts a while, you know?
I thought the game defaulted or something.
I know at least two FGC Phil players. I almost said Phil players. I know at least two people in the FGC named Phil.
What? Do you know when the Witcher 3 DLC comes out?
I don't know. I don't play that game.
Alright, because I gotta get the Bloodborne, and then Fallout 4, and then Witcher.
Yep,
DLC. That's like my order of games to buy.
Is Fallout 4 different from Fallout 3, or is it the same thing? From what I've seen, it looks like the same game.
Yeah, same game.
Yeah.
Like, same gameplay. Have you played New Vegas?
I played Fallout 3 a little bit after it came out for a little while. I think because my dad got it. My dad plays a lot of games.
Well, people are saying that it's like...
I played it for like 3 hours, and then I forgot. I didn't know that you had to manually save.
Okay,
and
well,
then I lost my entire
everything. They changed that. But they said it's like Fallout New Vegas, but like a lot bigger.
What was that, Russell? It's like New Vegas, except bigger, eh?
Yeah.
And Vegas was already in like... Including, like, the regular Fallout 3 as well, right?
No, it was a different game. It was a side story.
Oh, really?
Because Fallout 3 is Washington, D.C., and then New Vegas is
Las Vegas.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought it was just, like, DLC or something. Okay. But Vegas was bigger than Fallout 3, and then Fallout 4 is bigger than Vegas? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Cool.
Who dares to enter the main?
Was that... Oh, you actually gave a code? Oh, shit.
Oh, we got a code?
That was real? That was real? Damn!
Oh, for Arcana Heart? Sweet.
Okay,
we got an Arcana Heart
P
PC Arcana Heart, right? PC? They got a PC Steam Arcana Heart key to give away. I don't know. I guess we'll give it away once the tournament ends. Oh, they already gave it away.
You put it in the chat?
Yeah.
Nice.
So it was legit, damn. I was telling him that I couldn't tell if it was a troll because the Arc System on Twitter, their official Twitter account, the guy trolls all the time.
Yeah,
so
it's true.
I didn't know if it was true or not.
Anyways, we're going into it. Oh, T-Pots showed up. Okay, that's good. He got here pretty late.
Yeah.
I entered him because I knew he was coming.
But he's pretty solid.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Just like, you know, really like solid Kai play. And yeah, Thwack going with Sin. Thwack is just recently started playing Sin instead of Leo.
Yeah. So you just want to play Leo anyway.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Leo can get a little bland after a little while. He kind of just does similar. He's, you know, he's not. There's not a lot of cool stuff to learn.
Yeah.
Anyways, pressure.
It's just Pokemon mentality. Like, go nuts.
Oh yeah, for sure. You gotta go crazy.
Nice counter.
Alright, here's the pressure. It was for the second seal, but Black just gets out of there. Oh, everyone's just whiffing stuff.
Man.
Okay, here we go. FD, okay, he's good. Oh, still not chip. Oh, he was going for the chip there. He was going for it, too. Oh, but the eating. Play Soul on stream. I don't have any more matches where I could play Soul left.
Soul is my favorite matchup.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's not, but like, it's always gonna happen. You're always gonna play Soul.
Oh yeah, for sure. There's always gonna be a Soul. If once the tournament ends, if someone wants to like, I think they're gonna switch to Street Fighter right away. But if I can, I'll see if I can play Soul or something. Alright, anyways, back to the game. Knockdown for T-Pots. Maybe he can even out the life difference. Just keeping the pressure going. Yeah, guard cancel.
Okay, that was too long.
Whip slide. Gets the pressure. Oh, don't back that. You're plus.
That was a good punish.
Oh yeah, for sure. He really caught him for eating there. I think it was just the Arcana key that was given out.
Okay.
Oh, here we go.
Slide attack.
DP. Oh yeah, there he went for the double seal setup again, and still, you know, he didn't. He jumped out, but he got caught anyways. So
yeah,
it's first game for T-Pots.
Kai, the anti-air king.
Oh yeah, Kai's 2A. It's just no matter what move they use in the air, they can like have the best move ever. It'll still trade. He'll still get a combo, and you won't.
He has good 2A, good 6P.
Yeah, his 6P is
jumping
definitely
jab is pretty good.
Mhm. Jump K goes really far to the side.
Yeah, definitely.
Heaven or hell. Duel. Oh man, we got 110 viewers, that's sick. Okay.
Oh,
alright, second game. Black getting opened up. Oh, here we go. Yeah, it doesn't go for the extended combo, just keep
the
knockdown.
God. Is the god normal?
Yeah, too heavy really is the god.
Huh? Sorry, what? Oh yeah, yeah. This is definitely child abuse. It's definitely child abuse right now.
Here we go. Oh wow, the slide from across the screen. Okay, Thrax trying to get stuff started, but he's moving up. T-Pot's pushing back though. Oh, okay.
Yeah, you got a burst out.
Yeah, I can tell you why they look the same age. It's a big story thing.
Oh, for real? Oh, that's dumb. Oh no,
yeah,
is it because
he's a gear. Because he's a gear.
Okay,
or
right.
Or half gear, because he's a Dizzy's kid.
Right.
Oh, throw. Well, PG, it's not enough. Alright, here we go.
What?
Gear is like, it's like Saiyans. It's like in Dragon Ball, the Saiyans.
Yeah.
Like Soul, you know how Soul is like the strongest guy ever, he just punches you? He's a gear.
Yeah, they're like superhuman.
Yeah.
They're like Captain America. They're supposed to be super soul. Okay. Except like anime soul.
Yeah, you know what it is like Captain America? Because they were made with science.
Yeah.
So they're all Captain America, yeah.
It's a Captain America mirror match.
Alright, anyways. Oh, not down there.
Ooh!
Here we go.
Bad breath.
Yeah, a little bit too high. Jab grab. Very nice. Wow, that stun edge barely hit. Like,
oh,
he's mashing so hard.
And it hit
he was nowhere near him.
I respect
yeah,
that.
Yeah, eating the food. Oh, counter hit 6H. Yeah, there it is.
Nice combo.
And that's 2-0 for T-Pots. So I think... Oh, okay, so now it's Joe.
Yeah. Joe, aka
oh, that's the wrong bracket over there.
Peter Parker.
Yeah, Peter Parker.
Huh? Oh, yeah, Peter Porker, okay.
Peter Porker?
Yeah.
What is that?
He said he got fat, so... It's Peter Porker.
I...
We didn't make up the name. He named himself
that's pretty
fat,
good. That's good.
So for those of you who don't know, he used to play Marvel 3.
Yep.
And he was the original Spider-Man in Toronto.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
So we just named him
really
Peter
good
Parker.
Spider-Man player.
And then he's like, Marvel's too cheap, I'm going back to anime.
Yeah. Yeah. He's a OG player for Guilty Gear, right?
I think he started with BlazBlue, I want to say.
Oh yeah, but did he play AC? I don't actually know.
Yeah, I don't know.
I haven't really talked to him.
Who dares?
What was before
Yeah, so it was like 400.
What was before
Extend. CS2 Extend.
Okay. I know he played CS2 Extend.
CS Extend. It's just called CS Extend, yeah. Alright.
For sure I know he played that game.
Do you know who he played?
I wanna say Soul.
In BlazBlue.
Oh, yeah. Oh, whatever. Ragna.
It's not the same, dude.
They're the same character.
Dude, Ragna is just Soul without anything. Just like, okay, but no Gunflame, no Grand Viper, no Bandit. No, nothing.
Yeah.
Soul doesn't have it. Well, Ragna, Ragna doesn't have anything.
He has
Ragna's
the one,
lame.
Ragna has 5B. The cross-up. He's that cross-up and that air, like, swoop.
But Rhea's 5B.
I don't know the main
character. Anyways. Joe versus T-Pots. I don't know who will win this game. Well, who do you think will win?
I don't know. I'd say...
I think it'll be close.
I'd say Joe is probably better, but I've never seen him, like, I've never seen him play.
Joe definitely, like, shows off some cool stuff sometimes.
Yeah.
There we go. Gunflame. Pressure.
Like, one of the early, GG tournaments, like monthlies, yeah, Joe showed up and just body beat us.
Oh, yeah.
But this was like the first, maybe like 2 months. So I don't know how if he's still been playing a lot. Yeah. Like out the gate at the start of the game, he's really good.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Counterpoking 2D with his own 2D. That must be hard to do because, I mean, Kai's 2D is active for so long.
Yeah, very high.
10 frames, I think. Don't quote me on that. Counter hit.
Nice hit.
Really close right now.
Ooh!
Yeah, worked his way out. That's good. He's not in the corner anymore. Yeah, he's solid, right? He's, yeah, Joe is he's a good solid.
Ooh!
He's cautious too. Here we go. Oh no! No YRC or anything. Didn't want to spend meter on pressure.
They both think that each other's gonna DP.
Yeah, I know, right? Burst out. Okay, so
that.
Close right now. One good hit.
Ooh.
Oh, that's not a good hit though. You need a better hit than that.
He's almost a negative.
2K! Okay.
Is he gonna die? No.
Oh, is he gonna go for the OTG?
He's gonna,
he's gonna go for it.
No!
Oh my god.
That was a good.
8 seconds on the clock too. Like, jeez.
This is gonna be a good set.
Oh yeah, for sure. Oh, didn't cross up there. Okay, I got tricked there too. That looked like a cross up to me.
Oh, back dash out.
There we go. Yeah, that's plus. Spacing him out. Yeah, good 2D. Okay.
Ooh!
Back dash Fafnir. He does it. Joe does that so much. I don't know if I can call that the Joe special because everyone does it, but... Oh my god, did you see that?
It's kind of nutty.
This is pretty nutty right now.
Oh, I thought it was going to be a choice.
There it is. Oh, but the burst
ooh.
Punish?
I agree with that burst.
Did he get a real punish there? He didn't do that, just got the little hand viper? Damn. So
it
here
looked,
we go.
It looked pretty real.
It looked pretty real. Oh, box the guard cancel! That was
that
good.
Good.
That was definitely good. Out of 10. That's one for T-Pots.
Versus.
Yeah, pretty nice. Yeah, pretty nice. Bernard, you play whoever wins this. And Bernard plays the winner of this. That's gonna be cool too.
Chip, he's pretty decent.
We got a lot of good, a lot of good matches on stream.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. Joe's starting the game off in the other player's corner.
Uh-oh.
and he's staying there too. That's a lot of damage. Okay, here we go. So careful. Oh, okay. Joe has nice movement too. He's good at, he knows what to block, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Spacing him out. Nice.
Good kick.
Good kick, yeah.
Got combos?
Look at those punches. There we go. That normal knockdown stuff.
Ooh!
Yep. That's the one that no one does.
That's a good way to end the round.
Like, yeah, it's a really good round ender.
Duel. Turn up the heat.
Hey, okay. Knock down. Bust.
Good counter hit.
Here we go. He just stopped pressing buttons there. Okay. Oh my god, the rush down. Okay.
He's kind of walking. Oh my god.
Dust.
The Toronto special.
Soul's dust. Specifically Soul's dust. Soul's dust, like. SJ goes nuts with it and it always works.
Yeah.
And it makes me so sad whenever I get hit by it. I'm like, ah, dang. Right, there we go.
Ooh.
Nice. Oh, could have gone for fast here. Or an IAD combo. He did have some cool stuff there. Wow, he was just waiting.
Yeah,
did you
he
see?
That.
He sat there for like 3 seconds just waiting for that IAD. Didn't catch him that time though. Oh, but ends up getting knocked down anyways, but nothing.
Oh!
Here we go. Guard cancel.
Yeah. Oh, the Toronto special. Oh my god.
Oh, you think he's gonna burst? Burst to 6P. Okay. Oh, gold burst.
He wanted out of the
I had the feeling that gold burst almost just got sniped. That's what it looked like to me. Here we go.
Going a little half.
Oh, yeah. A little bit. Okay. Oh,
I agree with that YRC.
Yeah, you know, YRC to assess the situation, it helps sometimes.
Okay,
you know?
Joe, he should be playing Street Fighter 4 and back off. You got the life lead, just chill. But no,
yeah,
he plays Soul, he's like, nah, I'm gonna end this.
Pretty hard for,
I'm gonna go in and end this.
For Kai to, like, play aggressive against Soul. So yeah, it's definitely a good idea. But Joe takes that second game, so it's 1-1 now.
Yep.
Versus. Yeah, this is a pretty cool set so far. Milia, Zato, Elfelt, Soul, Faust, probably. That's what I would say for top five. That's just off the top of my head, though. I could be forgetting someone.
Heaven or hell. Duel. All
right, well, it's third game. Final game. Yeah. All right, good confirm.
You got combo.
Slayer is not top. Slayer is the opposite of top five.
Yeah,
okay,
not top five.
Anyways. Stun edge, gotta keep yourself safe there, that's good. Oh, blocks the burst.
You going in like that?
And you know, that's how you start like a comeback on a round like this.
Oh, for sure.
You lose like 80%, you're like, your burst combo.
Oh my gosh, he's going in, he's going in.
Yep.
Oh, he's feeling himself!
Yep. No, that's just good. That's just good, that's just a solid.
Oh combo. My god!
No counter hit though.
The ham train.
The ham train really like, might be slowing down now though. Yeah, burst out.
He wants a round. Nice anti-air kick.
He might get it with this mix-up. You know, Joe has not been going for very many command grabs.
Yeah, I definitely know that.
Oh, gets hit by the 6-8.
The stutter step.
That was, like, so slow, too.
Duel.
Yeah.
All or nothing.
That's just, like, the no one wanted to commit to anything kind of moment. Oh, missed him with the, dive kick there. Oh, yeah, there we go.
He heard us.
Well, yeah, that was like a good situation for it because like it would have been really hard for him to you know, get a really good like answer from that far away. So we just like, okay, he's gonna block, I'll just come and grab him. So you know, it's pretty good.
Nice arrow.
Oh, TP's out of the Fafnir.
That was a really good
defense. Oh, for sure. And you know, T-Pots is in a really good spot right now.
He's trying to kill himself a little bit.
Yo, Kai's air grab is like
the
feelingest move anyway ever. Yeah, that back dash is really nice.
Okay.
Oh, he's trying so hard to anti-air without using 2H for something. There it is. Okay. Oh, block it! He blocked it high! I guess the last hit is like not low.
Yeah, that was.
You see that? He definitely blocked that Grand Viper standing. Okay. Oh, man.
He's
so tense right now.
He's hunting.
There it is! T-Paws takes it. Knocks out Joe.
Good zone.
knocks out Peter Porker. Very nice. Very nice set. That was a good set. Very fun. Let's see. Okay, let me catch up with chat now. Slayer can look ridiculously good because he hits you once and you can just like lose.
Oh yeah.
Really, it's like if he gets a knockdown on you and puts you in the corner, then it's just two more hits and the game's over.
And then when you're scared and he just runs a command grab.
Yeah.
Command grab and then just a dash mix up afterwards.
Yeah. Yeah, no, Slayer is, you know, the thing is, everyone in this game can look really, really strong because everyone in this game is pretty good, you know?
Yeah.
The tiers are, like, pretty close overall.
Like, there's no, like, F-tier character or anything like that.
Oh, yeah, yeah, definitely.
Like, everyone's kind of in the mix. I mean, I do feel like some characters, I kind of feel like if you're a new player, you can't really win with them, but...
Yeah.
I think if you're an OG player, you can win with any character.
Oh, for sure. But it's even like, it's not even the bad characters that are like that. Potemkin is pretty easy to win with when you're like new to the game.
Yeah.
But Venom, who's like, you know, he's pretty good. He's like you know, a pretty strong character, is like a lot harder to win with.
Oh yeah, for sure.
When you're new to the game. Venom. Yeah, it's just a lot of work. There are a lot of characters in the game that are a lot of work, but it's a cool game.
Oh, so Battle Circuit will also have codes? Damn, so the codes was real.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Another troll.
Here we go, knockdown.
Like actual codes, not Arcana Heart. What a
throw. Okay, good good play so far from Teapots, keeping Rain-X down.
Nice.
Good 6P though. Knockdown. OTG goes for like a setup, but he whips on the ball. Well, he's got the... Okay, there goes the balls.
He's just dodging all the time.
Well, if by dodging you mean just like sitting there and waiting for them to go away.
That was scummy. That was scummy. I would not have blocked it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, here we go. Oh, the extra damage from the ball being there.
Did not screw up his combo.
Yeah. Oh, just as you say it,
I'm
dude.
Sorry. I'm sorry, Bernard.
Just as you said it. Anyways, Drillion and Jeff, so in Accent Core, which was the current version for like 7 years or so, it was really imbalanced. The top two characters were basically like uncontested the best two in the game. And then everyone else was pretty close. Everyone else could catfight. Potemkin, or no, Testament and Eddie. And then everyone else was like a big tier below that. But they were absolutely ridiculous. And then in Plus R though, everything was pretty well balanced. Plus R was pretty nice.
Yeah, true. Testament was good. Yo, shoutouts to RDK. He said they put Testament back in the game and he'll play again.
Yeah.
That was his main enemy.
There we go. Overhead. Oh,
he blocked.
People have been really nice about blocking overhead.
It is now confirmed blockable.
Yeah, now add, put that on the Dust Loop Bookie, right? Kai's 5P isn't actually unblockable. Despite what Canada make you think. he's just setting up the balls now. He's perfectly fine just like sitting far away, making Kai do the approaching.
Oh, you run the Street Fighter 4. Hold on to your life.
Set. Yep, there it is. It's hard to deal with, man. Once they get the setups going, it's like, oh, baby.
Okay, Teapot looks slightly salty. He's like, what the hell?
Yeah, really, right? Venom. Oh, yeah, macro glitch. I remember that. Macro glitch. Yeah, backdashes to the other corner. Yeah, that's pretty much true. Teapots really likes playing defensively.
Yeah.
Backdash. 3 backdashes already. 5 seconds into the game. Anyways, you got the pressure going now, though. Air combo. Oh, good snipe with the seal. Doesn't block it that time.
It's unblockable.
Yeah, it's unblockable. Edit the wiki. Okay. Oh, combo drops a little bit too high.
Oh, nice throw. Professor X, I also wish Mike was in this game.
It's knocked down. Look at all these balls. Oh, the big one just ran out of time right there. That kind of
got combo.
Yeah, he had a nice combo going, but Teapots bursts out. Here we go. Oh.
A little bit too much.
Yeah,
oh!
A bit. Nice.
I respect that.
Yeah, you know, the start of this game looked pretty bad for Bernard, but he really ran it back there.
Yeah. Found a little bit of momentum and just ran with it. Keep on
rocking. Okay, here we go. T-Plat's going right back in, though. Oh, but gets hit by Stinger and loses the little scramble afterwards. And here comes Venom, blocks the empty jump, very nice. Oh, mad struggle.
Ooh!
Oh, misses his grab though.
I see that happen so much. People, they bait the bird,
and they just mess up the punish, right?
Myself included.
Yeah, it happens.
Yeah, he wants the corner
knockdown. Bernard is about to close out the set. If he gets
he was baiting the burst that doesn't exist.
Yeah, right.
Okay,
how much meter does he have? Okay, he has enough meter.
Just
barely has enough meter. Okay. Oh, Bernard's gonna start playing the stay away game.
He's gonna start shooting stuff. Keep the balls.
Oh, Joe's in the chat. Hey, Joe.
Oh,
or another Joe. So many Joes right now.
Oh my god.
And Bernard takes it. 2-0.
The worst way to die. The man grabs you, turns into a ball.
Alright, I gotta go.
The white ball.
Me?
Okay, we're playing? Okay.
Wait, both of us, yeah. Hey, Mike, you think you can do this?
Venom. Win. Drake.
Temp no sight to sono doryok ni wa kei yo hyou suru. Da ga, soshiki no genba reki mo date de wa nai to iu koto.
Hey guys, what's up? We're moving into top three right now. Grand finals. Alright. I'm Teapot. I just played on stream. Also go by Michael Adjison.
Yeah, just let them know we're going to do a 1-minute commercial.
Okay, we're going to do a 1-minute commercial right now, so we'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.
Just doing a 1-minute commercial, be a button catcher.
There are people with ad blocker, so we're going to have to entertain them for 1 minute.
Yeah,
but I can do that. That's fine. So this tournament is brought to you by Toronto Top Tier. So you can hit us up, twitch.tv/Toronto Top Tier. So you can follow us right now. It really does help us. We get more followers. We do a lot of tournaments, not just Guilty Gear. After Guilty Gear is Street Fighter. And Mondays are, I'll get there in a second. So we do have badges and emotes. If you want to subscribe to our channel, you can, and you can get these emotes, and you actually, you know, help us in some way, man.
Yeah, support the stream, get some sick emotes out of it.
This is our weekly tournament, which is Wednesday for Capcom and Guilty Gear. 4-5-2 Svedana if you're locally. Mondays are for non-Capcom games, like Mortal Kombat, KOF, DOA, and all that fun stuff.
Yeah.
Where you can find is on May 20 to 22nd. It's our biggest major in Toronto. 2016, we're getting ready. Toronto Top Tiers.com for details, okay? And I want to do this, but it's wrong, so I'm just forgetting it. Anyways, we're gonna bring you back to the match. This one is finals, but this is only first to two, okay?
Yeah, this is
only
first
grand
to two.
Finals is first to three.
So we're gonna have Ryan's Zato versus Chacha Man's Milia, both really strong players. Played a lot against both of them online, actually. They're really strong players. I haven't played Ryan Cannon in a while, but I do play Chacha Man once in a while, and I can't get over him. Like, Amelia is just a beast. I'm not sure what the answer is. I just struggle with Kai all the time. But this is going to be a very interesting match, because they also play each other a lot, from what I heard. So you're going to see a lot of habits getting called out. A lot of interesting neutral. Just killing each other out right now. Okay, good block on 6-8. Next up after, that's a good pin, but no conversion. We're in a really dangerous situation out there. Chacha can't get a solid hit just yet. Rankin always seems to skip over this. It's going to be just a hit Chacha needs. Good wire seed to keep him guarding. Called out. Now he's moving in. Been giving a lot of mileage to Chacha, but he can't. If he gets the conversion, he needs off of it. Don't Using the meter because he really wants to move. He wants that hard knock out. Minecraft just called out. It's probably another one of those habits that they're going to be able to call each other out on because of how much experience they've got playing each other. Oh, no block on assist. Okay, good block on the assist. Okay, this might be the end. Yep, that's the end for Cha Cha. Can't handle the chip. Probably has one meter. Nice hit. Okay, up to just go for a raw bad move. He just wants a better knockdown. So he can start this. Blocks. Bad move ender. Okay, good. Looks like. Minecraft was actually trying to jump out there. Oh, nice idea with the blitz, but there's so many hits that you have to disrupt in order to be able to capitalize off of that. But a nice try, anyways. That was a really bad position. Nice conversion by Ryan. Look at all that damage. Just a little bit more. Ryan is Chachi's gonna have one chance here to make something happen. I'm not sure if it works out for him. He got to kill little Eddie, but now he has to hold his throw. Nice, nice defend. Okay. Okay, no, that wasn't a little too elaborate. I want to see just a simple. Oh, nice goal kick by Kate. Corner. Right. He's going for raw 6k right now for his mix-ups. Looking up for him, but Ryan Can is picking up on it. That looks like a field throw attempt, or. That's it for Cha Cha on this one. Alright, so really fast paced match. Sorry if I can't commentate more than just what's happening on the screen, but they're adapting to each other really fast. As you can see, just one hit confirmed from Ryan Ken Zato can put the match in such a big advantage.
Who won the match? SM
Asin. Heaven or Hell. Duel.
Alright, let's see what the adapting to start the round. Ryan Ken blocks the throw. Right, staying just outside of the middle of the frame. Right inside of the middle. Okay, following him out when he jumps over. That's really strong. Chester likes to go up and call people out for trying to jump out. That's really strong. Nice command grab in there. Caught that not blocking below. Good burst. That was a big jump around there. Wow, the damage on Melia is just insane.
How do you live with yourself?
Turn up the heat.
Alright, oh wow, just calling him out, start around, jump game. One of Ryan Kent's patented air throws, he's so good with those. Lost count how many times I've done an air check like this. We're just filling Katra out outside of the game. Didn't want to release the super connection. Wow. That is, yeah. This is how you know these guys play each other a lot. Alright. Ooh, Cha Cha got a clean hit now. This might be. Oh no, he called out the air that mix up. Wow. Oh, that was intense.
I need you for losers finals. Cha Cha, man, don't go anywhere.
Yeah. The call outs with the air throws. Ryan Can is amazing with these.
Zato.
Alright, so what do we have next? Okay, so up next we've got Losers Finals. It's gonna be Raynex versus Cha Cha Man. Raynex, who had just played, really strong Venom and Chip. Not sure which one he's gonna go with.
Okay, so. I just wanna say.
Those are some amazing air throws back there.
I just wanna say. After I lost last week, I was really salty, like, right afterwards. Mm-hmm. So I was like, oh, man, like, next week when I play Cha Cha, I'm going to have to throw his burst. It's the only way to redeem myself. And then I did it.
Oh, wow.
So I'm pretty happy. I could have RC'd and killed him after, but I whatever, I threw his burst, so.
Yeah, man, that's what you guys have to do. Whenever you got somebody that's beating you, just set goals for yourself. Throw a burst, do something. Just get yourself, give yourself something that you can measure towards your success in beating that guy.
Number of burst throws. That's a good thing. That's a good thing to measure.
Yep. Yeah, this here should be a sick match. I don't know. You think he's gonna go Venom for this one?
I would think that. Well, I mean, it looks like he's going in with Venom. Yeah, they just did. They just did the fist bump, so. Looks like they're going in. Looks like they're going in with Venom.
All right. Number six, Amelia. It's a tough matchup for Venom just because of how horrible Amelia can be and how she can move around. Most of the options.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Here's the setup. There's a lot of chip damage on that.
Yep.
Yeah, I guess it keeps the knockdown going. Oh, he missed the his TK, Bad Moon.
Oh no, that's such a heartbreak.
Okay, overhead. He's gonna go all the way to the corner with this.
Yep.
All of Milia's combos just take you so far. Yeah, that's good. I'm glad he learned the new setup for that. When we were in Buffalo, he was doing the old setup because they actually patched that super. It used to have invincibility at the start, and they got rid of it. And he was actually doing a setup where you could just throw him out of it. And then okay, told him, and then he's like, oh okay, and run the new one. So I'm glad, you know, Chacha is definitely working hard at this game still, even if I threw his burst. I'm kind of feeling myself over that.
That was nice. Let me throw his air dash myself afterwards. But right now we've got exchange. Ooh, just not blocking low here.
Oh, counter hit.
That could have been big. Just not blocking the overhead.
Ooh, nice good bait. Yep. I was kind of thinking, like, is he going to go for the hard bait? And he did. And you know, it ended up. A lot of time it doesn't work out, but that time it did. So that's nice. And this first game looking really good for Cha-Cha right now.
Looks very dominant.
There it is, yeah.
Just maneuvering in and out of Bernard's comfortable range.
Mm-hmm, yeah, you know, just being, you know, very fast, very hard to hit with Amelia. It makes it so... it makes playing any character against Amelia hard.
Right.
Oh, looks like he's going for the counter pick.
Going for the counter pick, Chip. Yep, I somewhat agree with this because this is a very hard matchup for Venom, and Bernard's Chip is... nothing to scoff at. It's definitely a very strong character as well.
Oh, for sure, yeah. Bernard puts a lot of time into practicing this stuff, even though he just started playing the game.
Yep.
He's already gotten, well, maybe I shouldn't say just started. He's been playing for probably a few months now, but having all that Venom stuff down, even after, just a few months, that's, a pretty big deal.
Yeah, it is. That's a very hard character. Already, this is looking way better for Shepard Assassin. Oh.
Yeah, you know, really the big difference is going to be he can actually take initiative now and make things happen with Chip.
Yeah, he doesn't have to play around Milia's game, he can play his own game right now, and that's going to be the best as you can see right now.
Yeah, and there catches him for not FD breaking the run. Really nice big combo.
Nice conversion, okay. Back in neutral. Ooh. Oh, nice.
Really wants to hit there, but... little knockdown. Oh. Jumps out of the grab, very good.
Nice. Now he's not blocking his switch space, and it's costing him.
Yeah, well, you know, it is something that you don't see that often mid-screen, just because she has to wire, or just, you know, she has to RC to get the real
real combo off
combo, yeah. All right, see you later, Phil. Anyways, oh, almost takes the round. Oh, teleports into the fast disc. S disc.
Yeah, that's something you hate to see happen, but it just happens. It just instantly appears. Same opener in both rounds. Okay, gets the grab this time. That's the setup.
Ooh, whoa. Oh, that wow, that was... That was sneaky. I was looking for the overhead the whole time, and just oh, he's on the ground.
Yeah.
It was almost like an empty jump. Okay,
brings him up in the air.
Yeah, I guess he didn't want to go for the DP. Similar, you know, similar to Kai, right?
Yeah.
Don't want to you want to get to the ground first, get ready for them.
Yep.
Oh.
I'm missing his jumping stall.
Trying some stuff there. Oh, command grab. There it is.
Nice, and the perfect.
Perfect round for Bernard.
Right, this just might be
looking
what Bernard
good.
Needs to turn it around right now.
Yeah, you know, you can call the first round there after the character switch a warm-up round. That's fair to say. So, you know, maybe he's warmed up now with Chip.
Oh, but it looks like Chacha's just clipping him right now. Again.
It's so good, though.
It is. It's a really hard option to contest.
Yeah. Because it's just there. All right, secret garden set up.
That's exactly why you went
for it. And even if Milia gets hit by that DP, Secret Garden will still hit him.
Yep.
Because that's how that move works.
All right, so
grand finals now.
We're gonna have grand finals coming up right now.
Guilty Gear Grand Finals is playing now, or gonna play now, and then immediately after Street Fighter. So join us if you want to play Street Fighter or watch Street Fighter, or you love Capcom Cup. I don't know. Whatever you want to do.
You're still hype after Capcom Cup. You want to see more games? We got more games coming up for you right now. After this, after Guilty Gear.
This grand finals for Guilty Gear. After that is Street Fighter. This is first to three, okay? First to three.
Oh, Jack O'Main, huh? Yeah, she looks really annoying. I'm not envying having to fight her with Kai, especially with her shield, with her barrier. That's gonna be really rough. No, there's gonna be a Street Fighter stream after this. After these grand finals. Right, so this is gonna be first to three. We've got Ryan and winners.
Yep.
We got Ryan and winners, and we got Chacha Man losers. It's gonna be another fast-paced match. Let's rock. Okay. Yeah, we saw that last game. Okay, getting around. So it's like Chacha just before. And then, another command grab. Okay, this time he's actually going to go for the unblockable. Good burst. That was going to be the end of the round.
Ryan said that he practiced against Chacha Man because he lost to him last week. So that's all I know.
We have Pikachu. We've got 12 people for Guilty Gear today. Alright, so I respect that option. He wanted a better knockdown, but Ryan just called it out. Let's play a drill.
All or nothing.
Oh, this third round does not pay off for Chacha at all here. He's getting hit by Zapdos. He's not even there underground. Getting in with the ball. Oh, nice snipe on Eddie. Oh no, just can't get the conversion. Big, but it gets the sweep. Okay, curve guard finally hits. What's the next episode? Backs off. Open up conversion after 16 hours. Bad luck to Chacha right now. Now he's in the very same corner where he just killed Ryan. Okay. He got really happy with that confirm, so he did not bait first. Boston. And the command grab. Yep, that was about 3 command grabs in that round. Right. Let's see what's gonna happen. Zapdos pretty good, guys.
Heaven or hell. Duel.
All right. Let's rock. Faint. Chacha's gonna say it. Say it up for Chacha back off there, I think. After all these round opens, when he was. Ryan's been so aggressive. He tried to go in, but he paid half his life for it. Nice blocking by Ryan there. Ooh, nice hard grab. Coming out of the blender. Now, nice conversion into RC. Exactly what Chacha needs. Good presence of mind. Ryan right now. Ryan knows that Chacha just wants to hit. He knows that he might try and make the burst at this moment. Okay, realize he's not in front range. Goes for a P instead. Still a good option. Fast. He's not going to be able to contest that very easily. Another dominating round from Ryan. Ryan Smart is staying out in his way. Now Mitch will start his pressure. He's not blocking on the last hit there. Nice. 6k and giving Chacha a lot of mileage. Oh, no, this is heartbreaking. Chacha talks a lot about how he can stop that combo. Oh, nice. He's kind of not expecting it. Not expecting the disc. That's something you gotta do when one sometimes familiar. If they just want to jump out, you gotta clip them with something and get them the disc to hit afterwards.
Yeah, Chacho's staying aggressive with camera openings. Not sure if I can hear it there. Just trying to scope things out. Nice. But still gets hit by Little Eddie, because nope. Little Eddie's always there to recover him to throw as long as he got far. Chacho setting up the screen. Ooh, this is a big, they're not paying off. Eddie was not even on the screen when that one happened. Okay. Oh, nice block. 6K. Nice block in the dust. Chacho finding his way in, but gets thrown. Stop the pressure. Hit. Not even overhead. Seems like Chacho was trying to maybe jump out or do something there because the overhead indicator did not show up.
Zata versus Melee. Get ready to roll.
Alright, this is Chacho's last chance right now. Let's see if he can make any sort of adjustment or if he's going to get his burst thrown again. I really hope not.
Heaven or hell. Duel. Let's go.
Right. Alright, so another painful round on the Chacho. 50% right now. Really bad. Ooh, grabs the hair guard. Nice presence of mind there. Nice, goes for the command grab. Set up after this. And gets the network down low. Very painful. Unblockable setup.
Duel. All or nothing.
Alright. Chacho again, very good on that one. And Ryan can't capitalize beautifully off of Chacho's pressing this right now. He's turning around. Finally manages to snipe over Eddie with the hair card. Chacho opts to try and pick up his pin, but stop blocking at the very last moment. He got flipped by the bull first. Nice. Spiky the momentum, but Chacho needs to go. And make sure that it kills. Ryan Ken goes for the super. And your winner for this weekly is Ryan Ken.
And that's our Guilty Gear for this week. Good job, Ryan Ken.
Yep, good job.
Good job, good job, good job. Okay, I'm going to set up for... Thank you guys for tuning in for Guilty Gear. Yep. Hope you guys enjoyed the show.
We're going to be doing
Street Fighter now.
Yep, we're going to be doing Street Fighter up next.
Yeah. We'll be right back. I'm going to run a commercial. It's roughly around 2 minutes because I have to set up the system, okay? I'll be right back.
And this is Teapot, Michael Adjison, signing off. Have a good night, guys.
Be right back. Sorry, be right back. Gotta set up.
Ryan, if you want to talk on Steve Brunner. Hi, Street Fighter!
Alright, everyone. Thanks for watching Guilty Gear. If you're in Toronto or around Toronto and are interested in coming down, it is only $5 for venue to get in. And, what's the other thing? $1 for the tournament, you know? And the other thing is we might be moving to Tuesdays. We might have, so right now we're just on, the fighting game day, kind of. There's, Street Fighter and, Marvel and stuff going on. But we might be getting... PM is kind of dead, Project M, the Melee... thing is pretty dead, so they're probably going to replace their day with Guilty Gear Day, and we'll have a whole day that's just this is the day for Guilty Gear, and then we could have a team tournament or something cool, and that'd be sick. So yeah, if you're around Toronto, you should check out the Facebook page Canadian Air Dashers, or if you're anywhere in Canada, Canadian Air Dashers is a good place for news on tournaments and stuff like that. Stuff's always posted there. If you're in Toronto, you should come down to ANC next time that we are doing this. And yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next week.
I for Street Fighter!
No KOF tonight, Gibby. Any KOF is Mondays, okay? So we're going to do Street Fighter now. I got to update this. Etel Dan versus Hopper on stream. Honored, I need you here. Yeah, catch Guilty Gear. Test. All right. We'll be right. Where are we? Can you hear me?
Yeah, what's up, Stream Monsters?
Can you hear me? Test.
I know that's Bus's word, but you know, whatever. I'll take it.
Yeah, okay.
How's it going, everyone?
I need ANC Etel Dan and Hopper on stream.
Yo, Etel Dan and Hopper?
Shane Walker, Elliot.
Seems pretty free. I'm not going to say for who.
Shane Walker, Elliot. Kind of free. On stream, please. All right, so we're going to do. Elias and Ultra Street Fighter 4. Okay, so I gotta stop recording.